is cooking.
Wizard World Chicago is one of my biggest shows of the year. It's a madhouse. It's nonstop. People coming by, checking out the art that I have, watching me paint live. It's something that I look forward to all year long. I take a lot of influences with the work I do. I study artwork about half an hour to an hour every morning before I start working on my own, which helps me get an idea for what I'm going to do with the color palette on this one. It's kind of a mix of 60s pop art, as well as some things that I've been seeing done in illustration done in India. And I thought some of that would be fun to bring in with the bold strokes of the palette knife to create an energy between Stone Cold versus The Rock. When I first started planning out the rivalry series, Stone Cold versus The Rock was, of course, one of the top ones that I had in mind. It's one of the most storied, most popular rivalries in wrestling and WWE history. They main evented multiple WrestleManias, and that's for a reason, because people wanted to see these two once-in-a-lifetime, but in the same lifetime, superstars going head-to-head.
And there's the finished piece.
They talked to me.